explanation for your behavior?
You don't need to explain my behavior. That would be already funny thing to record.
Yeah, I'm recording already. So where are we going today?
We're going to Glendalough.
Yes.
It is a place not so far away from Dublin. A place of a historical importance and really beautiful scenery that you can feel the atmosphere of the medieval Ireland.
Yes. And we try to explore that place a little more because we've been there already, but yeah, there are some hidden places as well, like a cave, and we'll see what we will find there.
Cave of
Saint Kevin, who was living there for 7 years and doing his spiritual practice. So let's see.
Let's see. Crucifix, that it is being said, there is one of the legends that there is actually the remains of the Saint Kevin underneath. That's why it's being told that this crucifix carries special powers. And if you're able to embrace it, meeting your both hands, then whatever wish you're asking is going to be fulfilled. And with your long arms, no problem, I never made it.
So yeah, it's a Celtic cross.
Does it come with the legs?
Maybe. Just try. So it's a Celtic cross made of one piece of,
you have of granite.
I'm making the bridge.
Yeah, don't break my fingers, okay? They meet! Can you put it back now?
So...
yeah, that's the professional. This is how you do it in Glendalough. Or if you really love crosses, then you hug them with no reason. Yes, very good. And try to hold them, hold your hands, even meet them even more. Yeah, that's the trick. Exactly, you can. Yeah. And we'll be going somewhere that there's a first lake here and then the other one. And somewhere above the lake is the cave of Saint Kevin. Think we're going to find it?
I'm sure about it.
Yeah, let our instinct lead us.
So where did we end up?
I think we ended up a little bit earlier behind the corner than we were supposed to, because place we are looking for, it's just above the water, so it is a cliff hanging above the water, and we cannot access it through this height. We should go the other time, a little bit the path, a little bit lower. Yes, and then end up a little bit maybe lower as well, but there behind that corner, behind that rock,
yes,
or side of the hill. I cannot access it through here. It would be too dangerous.
Exactly.
And it's getting dark already, so we decide to sit and meditate here. And then just try to walk back. All the legs and limbs and heads. We would like to thank you, yes.
Almost dark, but never too late for Qigong.
Saint Kevin used to spend here weeks or months on end.
Years, actually.
Years.
Yeah.
What do you see in the back? It looks like a some kind of statue.
We made it. Going to do.